This is an older song. This is a song about how I deal with bad days. And it's got a sing-along part that is only one word. So if you've had several dequeries about the decks. Whoa. That would be your... Okay, anyway. I was gonna say that'd be a really good Star Trek podcast, Dax Queries. Okay, thank you. That might just be for me. No, it's for everybody. Okay, song time, here we go.
When I wake up on the wrong side of the planet, and the creamer for my coffee has gone bad, and the people on the street should really can it, cause I don't think they would like me when I'm mad. Down at the bottom,
whoa,
I have a secret drink. It's a thing to bring me up when I'm in love. It's simple, it is easy, and it's real quick, and it went extinct 200 million years ago. Dimetrodon, they ate sharks and were 10 feet long. Dimetrodon, it's a fact that I can count on. When my darkest thoughts have got a hold on me, I close my eyes and I remember all their giant teeth to shake off all the problems I have piled on. I picture the sailback giants of species, and I don't think I'm special, I'm just weird. When I am feeling this one thing that make me smile, there are other folks who never quite fit in. They're kind of mammals, but they look like reptiles, and I bet that difference never bothers them.
Dimetrodon, if you're not familiar, looks like kind of an alligator with a big potato chip sail on its back. And you might think, because society has told you, that it is a dinosaur, but it's not a dinosaur. It's actually, it's from a group called synapsids. Y'all know what I'm talking about. And synapsids are different than sauropsids. Sauropsids, that would be your dinosaurs that then went into like birds, turtles, so on. And synapsids became mammals like us and most of you. So that's a song about labels and being yourself, and it's pretty deep, so. That's what I have to explain.